Bye, have a beautiful time.
Hey, I'm a booty now.
Yeah.
So what now?
Now you have to train.
Wait, who are you?
I'm Wesley Chen. Poncho wants you to train.
But why?
Meet your trainer, Vladimir Vlad.
We do not complain. We are booties. We push through. Give me a hoorah.
What did he have to do in Russia?
Get up! We need to finish some training montage!
Push it to the limit. Walk along the razor's edge. But don't look down, just keep your head or you're finished. Open up the limit. Past the point of no return. Reach the top, but still you gotta learn how to keep it.
Congratulations. You two have finished your training. Now you both have a mission. You must go capture one of Ivan's finest agents. We need questions answered. Now go get her.
You mean her?
How did you...
We're booties. It's what we do.
Okay, what is your name?
My name is Shakira Khan, TJF Carter.
Nice name.
Thanks.
Okay, Shakira Khan, please take a seat. Tell us everything you know.
What you guys are going up against is something terrible. Something you guys are not prepared for.
What are we up against?
His name is Mustanga.
I felt chills when she said that.
Me too.
Tell us more about Mustanga.
He was a regular person, like all of us. He didn't always have the evil intentions he does now. He was a man by the name of Jose Rico Taco Nacho Quesada Medina Jones. One day he went into a bank, one that was apparently inside of school. He went in with a spoon, a big one. People in the bank became afraid and started to hide as Jose threatened them with all the spoons. He went up to the bank worker and made a deposit.
This is a deposit.
Wait, what?
But at this point, it was too late. Security had already arrived.
Stop right there!
Jose made an escape and ran down the hall, but was caught by a strange man. This strange man hid him away from the security.
Thank you, how can I repay you?
Just drink this, it'll make you strong.
Jose, drink it. But the outcome was horrifying. He had grown the head of a horse. He tried to live a normal life, but he could not. Everywhere he went, people laughed at him. It got to the point where he could not tolerate it anymore. He then went and actually robbed the bank. This act later went on to be known by my agency, and our leader took him in and began training him. He now lives his life by the name of Mustango.
This is insane. I didn't know we were dealing with someone this serious.
Just be thankful you're not messing with what's in Russia.
What's going on in Russia? Oh my.
You need to go now!
Exactly, Dad. We don't have too much time.
Also, take this.
What is that?
It's a drink that will most likely turn Mosaio back to normal. Try to make sure this goes into his mouth.
If you're not back, we'll just assume you're dead.
Okay, I'll try my best.
Don't say that. I believe in you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm off now. How dare you? What a dirty shoe. Wait. Let's let the audience choose who wins. This isn't fair. Please?
So the results are in, and the people decided to honk for Canada.
It's over, Mustango. You're finished. Oh, dang. I killed him. Oh, fine. Okay, let's go get your funeral, buddy. Again?
So you killed him.
I didn't mean to.
I was a mercenary for Sam, so this is okay.
It's fine, I forgive you too.
Thanks.
Ew, they're being all lovey-dovey. It makes me sad.
You at least still set up the funeral for him, right?
Yeah, I know, but they have no idea I was the one that killed him.
You're such a nice person.
So, what did you tell them?
That he got hit by a bus. Also, where's Wesley?
He already left to Russia. He's expecting us to go after this funeral.
What's up with you guys in Russia?
Hey, you wrote the script.
Wait, let's go.
Don't worry about it. Ugh, I hate funerals. I never know what to say. I'm sorry for your loss. Move on. What?
With a dream and a passion, you gotta chase it down, man. Don't ever let it pass you. Be your own boss, don't do everything that they ask you. A lot of people gonna pull you down if they have to. Lost a lot of friends and I gained a lot of haters. They said that I was lazy every time I asked for favors. Wasn't in the game, but somehow I had commentators watching how I played the game. They want my autograph later. This world can hit you hard if you let it, but you gotta get up every time and never sweat it. Cause a lot of folks will break your heart and act like nothing ever happened, but when you start winning, they'll be the ones.
That's all, folks.